Up next, Napoleon takes on Mr. Canada in the 13th match of the WCCW World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Interesting first from France, Napoleon. And here he comes, folks, the Frenchman, Napoleon. He is ready to do battle against Canada's own Mr. Canada. Let's see what Napoleon can bring into this match, folks, against his opponent. These two wrestlers are in GCW, folks. I don't know if they ever competed in a one-on-one action, but they will here in WCCW. Yes, we're still in this tournament, folks, in Texas. And now, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Mr. Canada! And here he comes, folks, the one and only Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada, folks, a contender for the WCCW International Championship. As he is heading to the ring against his opponent, Napoleon. It's France versus Canada, folks. Who will win this international match? And here we go. Mr. Canada, it's Napoleon, the counter. Napoleon now in control. Going for that kick to the leg. Another one. Here comes Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada now with a kick to midsection. Counter by Napoleon, Archer to the rope. And here comes, no, it's Napoleon. Irish whip. It's gonna have in here. Ooh, nice move. Punch! Down goes Mr. Canada. And now Napoleon going for that camel clutch. Will Mr. Canada tap out? Will he? Or will he counter? Yes, he's gonna counter it. Oh, down goes Napoleon. Mr. Canada now. And now, in another camel clutch, this time by Mr. Canada. And now Napoleon's countering the same way. Down goes Mr. Canada. Stomp. Mr. Canada now. Going for the arm drag. Elbow drop. Double X handle. Nope. Didn't connect. Napoleon now with the uppercut. Nothing happened. Punch. Kick to the midsection. Irish whip to the corner. What's Napoleon going to do now? Clothesline. Counter by Mr. Canada. Kick to midsection. Counter by Napoleon. Napoleon now with that uppercut. Yes, no. Mr. Canada counters. Mr. Canada. Oh, what a chop block. Stomped there by Napoleon. Punch. Kick to midsection. Knee to midsection by Mr. Canada. Punch. Another one. Armbar by Napoleon. Just got the arm off Mr. Canada, folks. Pulling out. No, it's Mr. Canada with the clothesline counter. Leg jump. Didn't connect. Punch. Chop. And now the armbar by Mr. Canada. Oh, nice counter by Napoleon. Mr. Canada really looks hurt there. Napoleon now. Picks up Mr. Canada. Takes him down. What's Napoleon gonna do? Right, nothing. Double axe handle. And now Mr. Canada with the elbow. Two-face punch. Canada by Napoleon. Irish whip to the corner. Napoleon with a clothesline. And an elbow to the back. Chop. Canada by Mr. Canada. Canada by Napoleon. Entering the ring. Woo! What a chop. Knee to the midsection there by Mr. Canada. Down goes Napoleon. And now Napoleon with counter punch, kicked him in section. Has Mr. Cannon now, snapmare, submission will apply, rope break. Napoleon letting go, referee's Cannon 1, 2. Cannon by Mr. Cannon with those headbutts to the face of Napoleon. Punch, counter, close line by Mr. Canada. Now there's the counter by Napoleon with that jawbreaker. Counter by Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada going for a back, no wait, atomic drop. Now Mr. Canada goes for the cover, 1-1. Mr. Canada trying to end this. Kicked him in section by Napoleon, counter by Mr. Canada. Archer to the corner. Mr. Canada now. Counter by Napoleon. Counter by Mr. Canada. Counter by Napoleon. Napoleon now. With the arm bar. Let's get the arm off Mr. Canada. Arm dragged there by Napoleon. Nothing happened. Punch. And another one. Uppercut now. Napoleon now with a kick to the leg. What's he gonna do? Kicks the back of Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada now on top. Ooh, nice punch there. Elbow drop. Mr. Canada now takes down Napoleon. What's he gonna do now? Goes for the cover. One. Only one. And now Mr. Canada with the Irish whip. And nope, counter by Napoleon. Irish whip to the corner now. Close line connects. Napoleon with the punch, kick. Counter by Mr. Canada, Irish whip to the corner. What's Mr. Canada gonna do? Oh, elbow. No wait, Napoleon counters. Swing neck breaker there by Mr. Canada. Multiple punches now on Napoleon. Napoleon counters with a headbutt. Pulling out with a punch. Counter by Mr. Canada. Punch. Counter by Napoleon. Close line. Pulling out with a stump and another one. What's Napoleon gonna do now? Because of Mr. Canada, the arm drag. Elbow drop now. And Mr. Canada, what's he gonna do here? Wait a minute. Oh, knee drop to the arm of Napoleon. Here comes Napoleon. What's he gonna do? Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna go for a. Oh, backbreaker. And now, what's gonna happen here? Or is it a rip breaker, folks? Because he really hurt the ribs. Oh, Napoleon takes down Mr. Canada. And on Napoleon. Oh! That's gonna hurt the face of Mr. Canada there. Napoleon now. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Gonna use the ropes for a suplex. Slingshot suplex, folks. Mr. Canada now with a double X handle stomp. Picks off Mr. Canada. Get around Mr. Canada. Drop kick. Mr. Canada really looks hurt there. Counter by Napoleon. Kick to the leg. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Stop now. Napoleon now gonna go for the kick to the back of Mr. Canada. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. He's gonna go for the cover. There. No, wait. Flips him over. What's Napoleon gonna do? He did nothing. Oh, wait. Counter. Counter by Mr. Canada. It's Napoleon. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what a move there by Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada, those punches to the back of the head of Napoleon. Napoleon counters. Now what's Napoleon gonna do? No, it's Mr. Canada. Napoleon counters. Punch, counter, close line by Mr. Canada. Just that leg drop. And now Mr. Canada. No, it's Napoleon with the armbar. That's gonna hurt. Napoleon now. That's Mr. Canada. He's gonna go over here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's going to hurt, folks. Come on, Napoleon. Fight. Nice. Mr. Canada, is he gonna counter? Yes, there's the clothesline. And that was Mr. Canada. Wait, counter by Napoleon. Mr. Canada trying to counter. Oh, but it's too late. Swinging neck breaker by Napoleon. Now, what's Napoleon gonna do? Goes for the armbar. Wait a minute. Oh, what a move. What a move by Napoleon. Picks up Mr. Canada. Wait a minute. Gonna go for a signature maneuver. Down goes Mr. Canada. Napoleon goes for the cover. One, two, three. It's over. Napoleon has defeated Mr. Canada. Here is your winner, Napoleon. What a match, folks. What a match for the ages. Napoleon has defeated Mr. Canada. And now he will move on to the next round of the WCW World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. Up next, folks, the Great Muta takes on Maximum Max. We'll see you there, folks.